put your makeup on, get your nails done, curl your hair, run the extra mile, keep it slim so they like you. Do they like you? Get your sexy on, don't be shy, girl, take it off. This is what you want to belong, so they like you. Do they like you? You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to give it all away. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try. Get your shopping on at the mall. Max your credit cards. You don't have to choose. Buy it all so they like you. Do they like you? Wait a second, why should you care what they think of you when you're all alone by yourself? Do you like you? Do you like you? You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to give it all away. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to bend till you break. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. Try, 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 try. You don't have to try. You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to give it all away. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try. Let your hair down, take a breath, look into the mirror at yourself. Do you like you? 'Cause I like you.
I need some explanation. First of all, have you guys ever sung together before?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. So tell me a little bit about your singing career together. You guys actually have a band?
Yeah. Okay, we have a band. It's like a duet. Yeah, it's called Vox.
Yeah, it's a Latin term for voice. Because
fancy.
And I play.
We just performed at Cruise Night.
Yeah,
in the Valley.
It was our first performance. Yeah.
Did you perform this?
I played guitar because there wasn't a piano.
So you play guitar too?
Yes, I actually play.
And panano.
Yeah, panano.
That's amazing.
Yeah, I play a few instruments.
Now, is this a version of the song that you guys came up with on your own, or?
I arranged it.
Are you kidding?
Piano.
Isn't that amazing that she arranged that for piano and voice and guitar? And killer vocals too. Well, can you explain the glasses thing? I didn't get it.
Okay, so that much.
Like, I was just awkwardly, you like come over and like, here's the glasses. I was like, what's
was
going
theatrical.
On?
Please.
We
what's
got
that?
It. It was we got it. We were like, oh.
Did you get it?
Yes. We totally
I was backstage.
Got it.
Like, okay.
We loved it.
Apparently, all right. But can you explain it?
Yeah, sure. Go.
Okay. Well, we kind of chose this song because I don't know. It meant a lot to me because I'm a makeup enthusiast. I don't know, but there's a lot about this song is about just being who you are, and it doesn't really matter what you look like, and as long as you like want to be who you are, and even like it says take your makeup off, but I don't know, it kind of sounds ironic because I love makeup. But, I think it's just important to be like who you are and like just not let society change you, which is the most important thing in my opinion. And the glasses, I have like eye problems, but I am very like, I don't like to wear my glasses. But then I kind of realized like if I'm performing this song and I'm saying like don't be like scared to be who you are, then why am I not wearing my glasses on stage? Like, what's the big deal? So I had went on purposely without glasses, and this was kind of like a story that she's telling, like, just be who you are, and then she comes over to me and I'm not being who I am, and she put on my glasses for me, so that's kind of like a
hello. See, aren't you glad I asked?
We got it.
Well, let's hear now. What? Wow, I'm touched. Let's go to our judges. Miss Curran again.
I have to tell you, I was very moved by this performance. I almost said presentation, but it is. But no, I think you guys, it was beautiful. Rosie, you sounded gorgeous. Oh my goodness, your tone is so beautiful. And this song, and the way you arranged it, it was just, and you're playing, the whole thing. I really loved it, and I got every moment of it. I got a little, you know, emotional over here because I think it's so true. I think your message was beautiful, and I think you did a really good job performing for us tonight, so thank you.
I really appreciated the theatricality of it, and I think the whole piece, there was something very haunting but also very beautiful about it, and I'm drawn to stuff like that. That's kind of who I am, but yeah, I think that it sounded gorgeous, and I think that you need to keep doing this. You need to do this a lot because I think there's something here.
Yes, please.
Yeah, so keep it going. Mm-hmm.
I just feel it was so nice to see the two of you outside of performing arts class, outside of auditions for shows. This was such another side of you that we knew that you guys were into this, but I had no idea the quality of the product and how beautifully it really gels. Your voice and the piano, I'm sort of that same idea of that haunting feeling really drawing us in, but it was such a good choice for you in terms of song choice where you could sing or play anything. Like, wow, it was smart and beautifully done.
Thank you.
Beautifully done, ladies. Beautifully done. Everybody say thank you again to Coco and Rosie.
Thank you.